clean facility that was used for guest leaders, guest religious leaders from outside the country or other parts of the country.
You could have that.
As part of the staff.
Correct, as part of the staff, so they would just bring in a guest personnel, or a guest person to make business at the religious facility, then yes, that could occur.
Yeah, and one of the things we've struggled with, and particularly with the Muslim religion, was coming up with a pattern after that, or who makes the determination of how many people. I'm hoping that this would solve things around the views and status. Whether it be, it's still, either the fixed views or the seats that we have decided on, it's always difficult to figure out, especially if the views don't get armless.
What it does, it disengages staff in the religious facilities, planning, architectural consultants, engineering consultants, to have a conversation and dialogue about how many people could truly be accommodated within the main assembly area. So it allows us to, basically we would have to take at face value what they're telling us in terms of the number of persons that could be accommodated within their main assembly area, and then we would take that number divided by 5 and determine the parking based upon that.
Very good.
Mayor, I have a question. Can you just clarify the difference between a house care facility and a house care institution?
Yes.
Please.
I think a facility is smaller than an institution. House care facility is limited to 8 persons. If you have more than 8 persons, then that takes you over to the household care institution requirement. Now, the zoning itself does slightly regulate them differently. Household care facilities, again, 8 or fewer persons, are allowed by right in all of our residential zoning districts. They are not allowed within our commercial zoning districts. Household care institutions, again, the institution, the larger the 2 allowing for more than 8 persons, is allowed subject to approval of a specific use permit in all of our multifamily zoning districts, as well as in our neighborhood office and general office district, retail, downtown business government, light commercial, and our quarter commercial zoning district. So it's allowed about half of our commercial zoning districts.
Half of them by right.
No, subject to approval of a specific use.
So where are they allowed by right?
Household care institutions are not allowed by right at all in the city.
Okay.
They do require approval of a
specific use permit.
Do we have some of their churches that are not in residential? We have some that are not. So if I understand it correctly, those require special use permits to have anybody other than religious.
That is correct.
In the household care facility, do they have applications like this? Get some of the proposed language around the homeless shelter and they're getting on there for a calendar year and like that, or it's all this year round by right?
It is year round by right. There are no limitations placed on how long someone can stay under our current definitions.
Very good. This is a public hearing. Thank you. We will open the public hearing. We have speakers.
Yes, sir. I have 3 speakers: Gary Reinclaw,